dumbbell incline bench reverse fly. So I got this bench set up here. I'm gonna set my hips right in the crease and have my feet have to be kind of pushing down into the ground in order to stay stable on this exercise. Chest on the bench, chin tucked back. Now from here, I'm gonna squeeze the shoulder blades together and lift the weights right out to the side.